Hey friends, and welcome to a new video. This is also older footage that I had lying around and I've edited for you now. I got the idea actually when I cut out a half of the page in my sketchbook, and so I got the idea of doing this cutout art thingy. So sometimes it's good to destroy something because you get new ideas. At first I planned that the boy or girl, I don't know, the person, is sitting in bed and they are watching, you know, stars, or more like there are stars and a moon hanging from the ceiling, like some plastic toys or something. But then I wanted to have the telescope, and so I've decided that they are sitting on a hill, and later on I've cut out the stars and the moon because it was... I didn't like it anymore. By the way, if you hear some sort of, snorting, I think it is. That's my dog. He's sleeping next to me. I wish, by the way, that my X-Acto knife had a fresh pair of blades to it, because this cutting part was a real hassle. You don't see it because it's sped up, but it was so hard to cut this out, and I've spent, I don't know how long, maybe an hour or so to cut this, and I was so frustrated and I wanted to give up, but then I thought, no, you have to, you know, stick to your ideas, and I wanted to see my idea come through and or more come to life. And I'm painting this now with the Schminke gouache. It's the I think it's a jet black, it's cold black. And now for the second part, I'm sticking down some tape because I like it when things are framed in my sketchbook, or in general, if you know what I mean, I hope. And now I'm doing some sketches on the landscape I want to paint and mix some colors, mixing. And there I go in also with the Schminke gouache. The colors I used must have been cyan, paints gray and black, I think, and some white, and that's it. And this sketchbook, by the way, is the Hahnemühle Nostalgie sketchbook. You've seen my flip through maybe, that I posted the other day, and I was really impressed by how good this was holding the gouache, since my gouache style is more of a painterly style, and I use lots of layers and lots of color, and it did hold up quite well, which was impressive. I've seen watercolor sketchbook who couldn't do this, so I still have problems painting clouds, by the way, but these are the first clouds in a while that I like, so I'm kind of proud of them. Also, I really like the idea. I still like it. And I think there's not much more to say, so I will leave you at that, because I don't want to start mumbling again and talking random things like I always do. So I hope you'll have a great day, and see you next time. Bye bye.